Hi, this is Andrew at Remember the Milk. I'd like to tell you a little bit about the new features in the latest version of our Android app. So what's new? Well, first, the app has a whole new interface. When you launch the app, you'll see the new dashboard screen and the action bar at the top. From the dashboard, you can get an overview of your tasks, what's due today, tomorrow, and this week. You can also jump to your lists, tags, and locations. The action bar gives you quick access to sync, search, and smart add, so you can add a task from anywhere in the app. We've also made some handy improvements to working with your task lists. You can now edit multiple tasks quickly and easily. Simply select them with a checkbox and either tap Complete or tap More to postpone, move, tag, or change due dates and priorities. You can also swipe a task to complete, postpone, edit, or delete. Remember the Milk is now available in the Android Share menu, so you can quickly add tasks from other apps. For example, I'm reading in Gadget and want to remember to check out the Nexus Prime, so I tap More, then Share Page, select Remember the Milk, and add the page as a task. We now have a bunch of app features, including some cool new ones, that are available exclusively for pro users of Remember the Milk. As always, with unlimited push syncing, your tasks are instantly kept up to date across the web and all your devices. Make a change on the web, and it shows up on your device. As well as receiving reminders for your tasks that are due or located nearby in the Android notification bar, the dashboard also gives you quick access to your outstanding reminders via the Reminders bar. The app also has more widget goodness. The List widget is freshly revamped with a new design, so you can add a task right from the widget. And now there's a 4x4 widget. The app also comes with two brand new widgets. The Smart Bar widget allows you to access the app, add a task with Smart Add via text or speech, and search your tasks. The other new widget is my favorite, the Badge widget. This widget is designed to let you see the number of incomplete tasks in a list, tag, or location, and tapping one of these widgets takes you straight to the corresponding screen. There's also a special Badge widget just for Smart Add. With this widget, you can add a task directly from your home screen without needing to launch the app. We hope you enjoy the all-new interface and new features in our app. Thanks for watching.